Hello and welcome back to XCOM. So we're getting a few things piling up on us here on the 28th. I can't remember if I think we did a Terra mission this month. I'm pretty sure. I'm trying to remember now. It's been a couple days since I played. And data recovery, probably sent quite a few sergeants. Crash site. Yeah, so we're gonna have a chance to do the base assault here the end of the month. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to because three missions right at the end, and this is a swarming, so I'm having to take a pretty good squad here. So let's make sure everybody's kitted. Looks like it. Okay, let's go. It is a swarming, so I have to treat it as
Subject
such.
down. The next deployment site is in the UK. We're still picking up
Got quite a
transmissions
few
indicating alien movement
tech
to the
sergeant and
UK ground
higher
sensors.
soldiers
We
now,
should
so
get
that's
down
good. We've
there
been
and secure
always
the
trying to
area ASAP.
put in as lightly their lower leveled as possible up to, pretty consistently. Pretty rarely take the A team. So that's really helped us get up pretty leveling up throughout this game. So okay, so this is a swarming. I think it was a swarming, right? Pretty sure. So there's pretty good likelihood there will be a pod right here, so I'm just gonna move up a little bit. There's no full cover to go conceal against. I guess I could have gone here, but that's okay. Let's get this area here first. Pretty good scan there. Yep. What do you got? Mectoid? Yep. Mectoid, two toids, and a drone. And it looks pretty small, so it's probably just a vanilla Mectoid, so that's good to know. We're going to want rockets in place, obviously. We're going to want our infantry in position to do her thing. Gonna want not grenades available. Probably want to bring. That's full cover, right? So let's go ahead and bring you up to here so you can. Scout can run the Overwatch. Commander can get full cover and suppress if needed. You are not a disabling sniper. And I need to make sure I get a line of sight on you, so I'm tempted to take you all the way back here. The problem is the line of sight here. If you get over here, you can get blocked by the stuff. Get here, you can get blocked by this thing. So I'm thinking I'll take you maybe over the way here, or make sure you can see it. Should be able to see it from here. No, can't see it from here, so we'll come back here. Shit, all you can see is a toid. That's a problem. That is a problem. Zang, come over here. And assault, get up. Opportunist. Floaters. Okay, you can move up. Move all the way up to here. Get you decent eyes on anything forward. Or concealment, right? So I want to make triple sure. Okay. Trying to think how I want to do this. That'll likely aggro. It's really close. What are you here? Because you can see it. Yeah, you can see it there. Let's make sure. Yep. Okay. Probably leave you here because you come up here to suppress. I don't want to move you because I don't want to take this risk. Yeah, screw it. I don't think that'll aggro. No, it didn't. Can you get a shredder on it? Barely. You need to move up. To there? I want you to be able to throw a chem. Can you move up? Commander. That's fine. I want you to be able to throw a grenade or something like that. Shouldn't aggro. Good. And you can just move up too. Okay. Overwatch. Steady. And we're good to go. Okay, we do not have disabling here, so probably gonna start off with a shred. Hopefully it'll go into Overwatch. We'll hit it with precision. So first off, big bada boom. So, should kill or nearly kill the drone and sectoid. We'll go into Overwatch. And as expected, that's just a baby mechtoid. Okay. You can precision shot the big guy. Holy shit! 26. Damn. That was impressive right there. Holy crap. Jeez. Okay. That was crazy. Jeez. Okay, so how are we gonna take out the toy? Commander, come up and at least suppress. And therapist, go ahead. Meh. Let's move you up to here. I want you to scan. And you can move up to here. Give it a try. Nope. Zhang, make yourself useful. Get yourself a nice little kill here. 50%. Coin flip. Hey, a medic killed something. Good job. And you're gonna probably suppress, but we can go ahead and holo. Nice. And do you have danger zone? No, I think you have resilience instead, so let's just go with flush. Very handy perk. I do like flush. So, let's see the next stage here. I can figure out how to throw this. Trying to get on.
on something, so it's not sitting in the crate somewhere or a depression blocking the line of sight. Right there. Hopefully it's up on that ledge. Wow, nothing. Okay. This is a swarming, right? Well, Snipes, you need to get your ass heading towards the... let's see, where do I want you? No point in being in a big hurry. It really isn't. Snipes, go to here. We'll get you eventually up on that post. We gotta be careful of seekers, though. Seekers are the weakness here. Oops. That's pretty impressive. Look at that. Zang? Ha! We just need to get you an arc rifle, which I think I'm making right now. And you're gonna have, what is this, 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12 with disabling? That's pretty damn good. That is pretty damn good. Didn't you just throw a scan? Excuse me. I think I'm mentioning it, but I think I'm going to go medics will be my officers the next playthrough. The officer, can they not get psionic? I think that's the only drawback, but by the way, it was pretty quiet just now. It's a little worrisome. Let's go ahead and get you up here. Beware the seekers. It's the sniper's bane on this map. Didn't even realize the meld was right there. Derp. Okay. And come on up.
Position confirmed.
Playing it safe. This probably won't. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm kind of trying to get used to like an Iron Man type gameplay. Where you don't do anything hasty. You need to get the next level of officers promotion. Got plenty of experience. I'm wondering when we're gonna do Deluge. Can't be too long from now.
Heading out. Good to go, sir.
Gotta be pretty soon, I think. I'm also surprised we haven't had any, halfway through the map we've only had one pod, so rather surprising. That's quiet. That means it's seekers. Okay, we actually have to be careful of the sniper now. So speaking of that, I don't want to risk it. Let's get you... what was this spot right here? It's pretty good. You can get this whole area here pretty well. This whole side's blocked though. Just go there for now. Only got three scanners left, but this ought to be a good one. No doubt we'll show something here. We're halfway through the map, and we only have one pod. There we go. Floaters, seekers, as expected. Four floaters, a lid, and three regular floaters? Really? That can't be right. No, that's a heavy. Never mind. Heavy floater. And regular floater, and regular floater. So, one heavy, two regulars, lid, and four seekers. Let's check the sniper. You can see the seekers. Okay. So, theory is that they're going to move up on us. Would be the expectation. Where's the infantry? Let's get rockets up. Let's get the commander. Boy, there's just not really any good cover here. Want no full cover. Do you have squad sight? No. What do you have on you? Scope. Oh, you do have squad sight. Okay, good. Yeah. All right. This is technically full cover, so you can go to there. Can't see anything though. And we'll want the infantry there. Bring the assault around the side.
Moving to designated port.
Commander. Regular seeker. If I put you here. I have a feeling this car is going to block everything. Should be able to see most everything from right here, huh? I hope. I don't want to get too greedy on my line here. Oh! Seeker all the way up there. Okay. Oh, there's another pot of seekers right here. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. That's definitely interesting. What can you see from here? There it is. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, here we go. Come
for it, guys. There's one. Missed. Turning into an issue here. We've got 8 seekers active. So, do your worst, Thompson. Thank you. Yeah, minimal, really, with the recoil of this rifle. Okay, so the issue here is it just potential flanks all over the place. Don't you have rapid fire, you don't have hit and run. I'm gonna try to hit that one. That's shredded, wasn't it? Throw a grenade to hit any of these guys. You can hit him if you move up. Are these guys low enough? Maybe. Too hollow. Heat, but you'd have sapper. Hopefully, I'll get two of them. Then we just have the big guy. Not bad. In the worst case, we can suppress him. But, kind of like the idea of precision shot. Nicely done. Cool. So that's a good 3 pods down. We have 3 seekers left. I think they're way back. So you are going to stay on Overwatch. Somewhere you can see everything. Hopefully this will do. Chances are it's going to go out to the sniper. Chances are they're going to go out to the sniper. You see it anywhere. So, everybody get close together. Acknowledge.
assaults are very good at close range Overwatch. Such a cute voice.
Understood, sir.
Rapid reaction on Thompson. Stay. Oh, way back there. I figured they would be stealthed. Well, I think I might have one guy. I think the commander's not in cover, so that's a little bit worrisome. Nice. I'm gonna worry about commander. Take care of himself. Yep, that's the lid drooling, I think. Okay, one seeker's definitely moving. Okay, commander, back over here and cover. Okay. Back to it. No? Seems to be one more seeker. Yes, there is one more seeker. Oops. Yourself. I'm not going to engage a heavy floater with a seeker, rogue seeker running around. Guys to start moving anytime. There he is. Right. Now he's gone. Okay. Now we're good to go. Yes. Okay. So you are good to move to concealed. Going up. Be able to shoot, especially that lid.
Affirmative. We're green to go.
Oops, I didn't mean to hit reload. Not bad.
Reloading.
Might as well reload everybody. They're not moving. Just in case, don't want a gold move yet.
Moving out.
possibly a little overcautious here, but I don't want to take any risks.
I'm watching for him.
Okay, now we can move you to here. Good line of sight on him. And we can move you to. You can pretty much move anywhere you want. And eventually, if I move you to, say, here, probably still couldn't get you to that truck. Yeah, I can. Move you to here. So you'll be able to move. We'll move to here to suppress next turn if needed. Right? No. Wrong. Well, we can move you to here to suppress. Okay. What's your chances to hit here? Yeah, you're going to take a precision shot on the heavy. Excellent. You need to be close so you can throw the Kim. You need to be close so you can throw nades. And you need to be close so you can go here to overwatch or suppress. Can you get a rocket launcher on him? Yes, you can. Okay. We're ready. Next turn. And you can move up, get ready to run and gun rapid fire. Alright guys, what's your chances to hit? I'm tempted, I'm gonna go one more turn here to steady. Just because I want 100%.
I'm watching for him.
Okay. So, we first take 100% precision shot on the big guy. Air Cobra. Oh, yeah. They're definitely taking 100% crit on that. 16. Not bad. Okay. Okay, so we can probably rapid fire the chrysalid. Or are you going to be able to see him? Are you going to be able to see him from there? 299s? That'll probably do it. What can you do? 96. Yeah. Problem is, I want to move these guys across, so I need you to move. You're not going to have a 99. Can I move you to still get a good shot on that guy? Well, might as well use the rocket. Got it steadied and all. Why wouldn't I use it? Might take a risk if we don't need to. Well, that was pretty poor. Well, I can move you to here. Run the overwatches. Yeah, I'll be able to kill those guys, so I'm not worried. 4-4. 4-11. Oh, you bastard. You lucky bastard. So, move you up. Well, let's do this first. Just to make sure. Nice. We'll move you to here. Let's do this. Suppress the big guy. No. Okay, so we gotta take this other guy out. Gotta take him out. I'll load. Okay, now I'm a little bit concerned. Can we get a nade on those two guys? What if we move to here? No, get a nade on him. Okay, so we got two left. So, suppress him. And suppress him. Not worth it. And you smoke. Had a bad run of luck on those. Run of luck on Overwatch. Hit several times. 1%. Air Cobra ain't so bad now, are they? Oh, that's too bad. I'm so sorry. I want a heavy floater captive. That is the goal. So, what we're gonna do is come over here. Probably get rid of this guy. Although I wouldn't mind getting hollow on him. Yeah, let's get hollow on him. Don't kill him. That is just about perfect. Okay. It's gonna save you for command.
Yes, I'll take care of it.
54. Come on, baby. Ah. Save that. Yep. Good night. So, we can suppress, right? Yes. Hit to four again. Ah, come on. Probably can't kill him since he's flying. Just in case, do another smoke just to make triple sure we're safe. Making sure it doesn't run out. Strobe, you can go on Overwatch, rapid fire, or rapid reaction. I'm expecting some of those to hit. I mean, bad luck happens. Okay, so move on up. Shouldn't do. Didn't do the damage, anyways. All right. Only got one chance. 42%. Come on, let's do it. Nice.
Everything by the
numbers. Sweet. Third time's the charm. In XCOM, like the 35 to 45 is kind of like the sweet spot where you actually things are actually work.
All right.
Certainly advance our development of new technologies based on this.
Going for the crit build would be bring them on. Running or sprinter's really good for hit and run guys or close encounters because you want them to get there in a blue move. But if you're a rapid fire, if you go the crit build, you do right down the middle. Grawl, you're the damage, you're the crit damage infantry. And a heavy floater captive, fantastic.
Remember,
so
we'll be watching.
Still don't have enough commanders, huh? How are we doing on engineer or alloys? Yeah, doing okay.
Always glad to have more help down here.
So the next one will probably be the crash site. Let's take a look at our barracks here. Quite a few tech sergeants. These guys will be, yeah, coming back from the Psy lab maybe. Genetics lab, 7 hours. We get Guru back. Red Bull back in a day. 12 hours, 1 or 2 days, 1 day. 10 hours, 1 day, 15 hours, 7 hours. Yeah, we're going to have a pretty good team. I think we can do this. So let's do the UFO crash next. See you then.